Step three, business cards. Go to natchi.org/marketing. And that's the URL that you want to go to. natchi.org/marketing. And InterNatchi has a marketing team. The marketing team isn't for InterNatchi. It's for members of InterNatchi. And when you become a member, you have access to all of these fantastic resources. One of them is the marketing team, a big staff of very talented, creative illustrators and designers, and a marketing director. If you haven't called the marketing department yet, you really ought to. You haven't used that resource that is provided to members for free. So go to natchi.org/marketing, and you get to the marketing services website. And if you want to take a look at some of the work that our marketing team has done for members, here's one for Dan Keough. That is a nice brochure. So this is a trifold brochure. The colors look great. The logo was designed. I see action shots of Dan wearing a nice shirt, inspection shirt, taking a digital picture up on the roof. There's some certification logos. I mean, you can't get this from Vistaprint. You can't get your cousin to do this. So our staff, our marketing team, designs business cards, brochures, flyers for our members all day long. That's our specialty. I'll show you a business card of Dan's. So here's Dan's business card. Nice. Got the nice big logo there. Got the CPI logo. Got the InterNatchi certified logo. Contact information. His tagline, act with confidence. I like it. And you can take a look for inspiration if you're wanting to redesign your existing business card. You can take a look at other business cards. Here's another one. Alfredo. That's a nice business card in Texas. And think about color and the feeling you want that comes out of seeing color and the design. Maybe use other business cards that we've designed for you as inspiration. If you have an existing logo, we can redesign your logo. We can redesign your business cards, flyers, brochures. And all the design work, which is the hardest part, is free. We do all the design work for free. We have a one-on-one consultation meeting with you, essentially online. You fill out a questionnaire and we help you build your brand and figure out what your logo and business card wants to look like, what you want on it. And then you place an order and all that design work is free. The consultation, the branding, the help is free. So make sure you have business cards and you just don't hand out one. I handed out a ton, at least three, because they're going to hand them out to other people. So when my client first showed up at the inspection, they pulled up in the driveway. I was basically getting down from my ladder. I tried to time it right to get down from the ladder, from the roof. Great customer service, right? Big smile, clean shirt, nice handshake, welcoming everybody, and immediately pull out business cards.